everybody, and we're back here. I fought two withers. Man, oh man. I'm just preparing a little room here before it gets exploded. I want to trap them. Not to make them go into another cave, but we've got our last wither here. This will be our third beacon. So, we're going to drink our potion of regeneration. I want to tell you something else. When I lose health, oh, that's not going to work. Let's dig down three. Whoa! Do not go down there. Okay, well, when I lose health, I do not regain it, so I do not have it on peaceful. Alright, let's hope he doesn't escape through the tunnels. This is our third wither. I wanted to set him up underneath our castle, but then if we did that, castle has a fate of being destroyed. So just watching some videos. So we're going to destroy him in a fast motion play. So let's do this.
My breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess, so I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up, already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound, like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held
in our world. We have the Nether Star. It turns out that he died and the Nether Star was accidentally lost. I don't think it was because I've recovered it. I recovered the Nether Star. So now we're going to go up to our base here after we sleep. And then we're going to make a third beacon, which is amazing because we have been doing so good. And you saw me sleep, so I guess that explains a lot. No, it doesn't. I've been going into game mode to go back and find the wither because my armor is very low and I need to get new armor. It costs a lot to fix this armor. I'll just have to put it in here. I'll fix it after the video. There. Beautiful armor of power. No, okay. Iron. 24 iron. Alright, let's make some new gear. And boots. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, yeah, we have diamond armor, so what I should do, put this in my super chest. Oh, We're also going in here to make the beacon, and then that should be the end of the video today. Sorry it was very short, but sand, glass, blocks. We don't have any glass. I think I was cooking some in the basement. Let's hope so. So, anyways, yeah, we have the Nether Star now. Amazing. Glass. Here. Yes. Yes, there is glass. Oh, that's way too much glass. Oh, I guess we could craft it in the downstairs crafting. And I'm not taking any fall damage. Why is that? Oh, now I took fall damage. Anyways, did I remove the crafting table? Are you serious? So now we have to go all the way up to the surface just to get a dumb crafting table. Yay. I wonder if I can name it. And I'll have to draw that in my creative world, but name it. That would be cool. So we've got our star. I can name it Star if I wanted to, but no. Okay. Maybe we wouldn't be able to craft it. Alright. Boop. A boopy beacon. We've got a boopy beacon. And I'm gonna go get some supplies, and we can start making our third beacon. See you guys. Right, we're down with all the iron blocks we've ever needed. Because we have tons of iron. It's like crazy amount of iron. So, here's our beacon. Here's our beacon, and this is the new beacon. Let's place glass. Good. Now all we have to do is... Oh my. Well, it's a good thing I have regeneration, or I would have done that. Okay, so the beacon needs to be here, which means, oh no, there's a rail track underneath. Well, that's good. At least you guys all know my rail system now. Yay. It's not like I didn't want you guys to know or anything, but and there you go. Nah, just teasing. You can know. It's not a secret. Right, puppy? No. Alright, let's plant our beacon of power. And all we can get is haste. Okay, yay. Okay, so now we have to go down deep. We have to set up our beacon here. So let's do fast play. Woo! Guys, we're back, and this beacon is finished. The other one's higher, but still, we gotta get some iron to replace it. But this will be the end of the episode for today. I'm sorry, guys. This has been a very long episode. I hope you enjoyed the speed build of my beacon and the amazing journey that we had together in creating this amazing beacon pyramid thing. And now we have three beacons, and we can get another beacon. So, anyways, I will see you guys later, and have a good day. So, goodbye!